According to one estimate, more than 150 million Americans will go shopping on Black Friday, and many of them...
Isn't that half the population?
It would
just
be.
Just about?
Just about. Just slightly under half. It does seem shocking, doesn't it?
It's a lot.
Yeah. Many of them will be doing that in new and different ways.
Here to help you do it in the best possible way, personal finance expert Carmen Wong-Ulrich with the results of some new and revealing shopping services. So these really give us a good snapshot into who's out there, what they're buying, why they're doing it this way.
Yeah. And this is a new CBS poll that just came out today. And in terms of who's shopping and by how much, here's the thing. 41% of Americans say that they're going to be spending less this holiday season. Of course, this is a trend that's been going on since 2008. Spending more, about 9%, and about the same, about half of Americans. And if you look at, of course, the income splits, of course, those with tighter budgets are going to spend less, and those who make over $100,000, they are actually a lot more likely to spend more. Hmm. Which makes sense.
What about spending, going to stores versus online? We've been talking about that.
That's also a big split. The online is still growing in terms of spending in stores. 7 out of 10 Americans are still going to go to the store. That's all those millions of people that we keep talking about. Mm-hmm. But online shopping, about 16%. And for those who make over $100,000, of course, that number's doubled. That's
wow.
Over 30% will be shopping online. We got, you know, convenience, access to technology,
sure.
All of that, yeah.
The things that people are buying and the reasons that they're buying them, though, are also changing as we
yes.
look at spending habits.
Yeah.
So what's most important when people are buying things right now?
Well, here's it. I'm really happy about this change. We are not buying more stuff. Mm-hmm. We are not buying bigger stuff. We are buying experiences. It's about quality of life. It's about making your life better. So that's the number one thing. Prestige buys. So buying, you know, going one up brand level wise on your beauty products, let's say. That's what folks are spending more money on. And driving. We're not spending money on the cars. We're spending money on driving. We're spending more money on gas than we've spent in years. But here's the thing. I got to mention this. Wine. And this is according to USA Today
poll.
Please,
please do.
Because it's the second day in a row I mentioned wine. 14%.
That's why you're laughing.
Wine sales up 14%. And people for the first time are spending more money on wine than wine glasses. If you can imagine, that's a trend.
Do you
really?
Want to stick around here after the show for a little while?
I have a few bottles.
Skip the trip? Oh,
great.
Wow. Goodness.
It's Thanksgiving.
Before you take off last minute tips?
Yes. Here's the thing. Do I have to say it? Know your budget.
Yeah.
Make sure you know your budget
mm-hmm.
and you stick to it like glue. But here's something even more important. Know yourself. How did you blow your budget last year? We talked yesterday about those 14 million people still paying off their bills. What happened? Know yourself and put some stop gaps in place. Use technology to help you stop overspending. Think about if you're using your debit card, you can put in email and text alerts that when you drop below a certain level, it'll ping you. You can be in the store and it'll say, this is where you're going. You've broken your budget. So use technology to help you do that.
That is a great idea.
Yeah.
I love that.
Good.
And I love you. Happy Thanksgiving.
I love you too.